In this lesson, I am going to show you how you can reset a user password in Windows 10 without using any third-party tool. Okay? So for today's practical, I am using a feature called Sticky Keys. I hope most of you already know about this feature. And for those who don't, let me show you. Just press Shift key 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, this feature run at our login screen. Okay, so Sticky Keys is an accessibility feature in graphical user interface that causes modifiers to remain active after being pressed and released. Easier to do keyboard shortcuts, right? So for this power of this virtual machine, and let's start it again. But keep in mind, we need a Windows 10 DVD, a bootable DVD, or a bootable USB to perform this practical, okay? Let's start it. Press any key from your keyboard to boot from CD. Press Enter. Now it says loading files. See, I am performing this practical in my virtual machine, but the steps are same for the physical machine as well. And yes, you will need a Windows 10 DVD or a bootable USB for this practical. But don't worry, in the next lecture, I will show you how to perform the same practical without using the ISO, right? Here, click on next to continue. Now, instead of install now, press repair your computer. You will see three options: continue, troubleshoot, and turn off your PC. Click on troubleshoot. Now select advanced options and select command prompt. See, now you have access to your command prompt. I know that it is running from your Windows DVD, but it will actually give you the access of this machine as well. Press C colon enter. Type dir. Okay. Now type D colon enter. See, I have installed my Windows on D drive in my virtual machine. So let's type CD Windows and again CD System 32. Here we will see how we can use sticky keys. So first of all, let's copy that file of sticky keys with the name set HC, that is set high contrast, and new name is set HC backup, right? Now copy CMD to set HC. Yes. Now what happens is, the next time we press shift key 5 times, instead of opening the actual set high contrast, it opens a command prompt. I know it's a window loophole. Now close this. Either you can press continue or you can go for turn off your PC and then start it again. I will click on continue. And I am going to pause this video until it's boot up. Now see, we are on the login screen and press shift key 5 times again. Okay, so we have our command prompt. Now type command net user and username. It's an existing user. See, here on the login screen, I have already a username Shubham. So let's change its password to 123456. Hit enter. The command completed successfully. Now let's see how we can create a new user. So net user abcde and password abcde / add. Okay, now let's make this new user abcde as an administrator. For this, use net local group. Group name is administrators. Mention the username / add. That's it. So what we have done is, first of all, there is a user called Shubham, but we don't know its password. So we have reset this to 123456. Then we have created a normal user abcde. Okay. And then we have make abcde an administrator without knowing the actual password. Okay. So let's go close all this. Now restart the machine. And wait for login screen. So here is our login screen, and see, we found two different users. So let's log in with our new user, that is abcde. Okay, so in this way we can reset a password in Windows 10 using the Windows 10 ISO file.